today we will discuss about satisfiability. Satisfiability means whether given Boolean expression is true for some assignment of truth values to the variables. That means any Boolean expression is there. If you are applying ones and zeros values to that given expression, finally output should be 1. Then we can say that is satisfiable. If output is 0, then it is not satisfiable. Before going to that, first we have to discuss about conjunctive normal form and disjunctive normal form. Conjunctive normal form means this normal form consists of clauses. These clauses are separated with AND operation. For example, here this is one clause, this is another clause. This is separated with AND operation, and clause again consists of literals. Suppose x1 and x2, these two are literals. Within the class, it should be separated with OR operation. Even in this also, suppose it consists of two literals x3 and x4, then it is separated with OR operation. Means conjunctive normal form means it consists of clauses. These clauses are separated with AND operation, and each clause consists of literals, and those are separated with OR operation. This is called as the conjunctive normal form. Next, the disjunctive normal form means So, disjunctive normal form also, it consists of clauses. Clauses are separated with OR operation. Each class consists of variables, and these variables are separated with AND operation. And here also, x3 and x4 bar. So, this is the disjunctive normal form. Conjunctive normal form is clauses are separated with AND operation. Each class consists of literals. Literals are separated with OR operation. And disjunctive normal form means clauses are separated with OR operation, and each class consists of literals. These literals are separated with AND operation. This is called as the disjunctive normal form. So, in satisfiability, we are applying only conjunctive normal forms. So, for example, simple example we are taking. One conjunctive normal form formula we are taking, x1 plus x2 bar. Plus we are taking, instead of R we are taking plus, instead of AND you can take multiple also, and next x3 plus x4 bar. So this is the CNF. This is in conjunctive normal form. Conjunctive normal form means what? These clauses are separated with AND operation. These literals are separated with OR operation. Instead of R we are writing plus symbol, and instead of AND we are writing this. And truth table is like this. Suppose x value is 0 and y value is 1. Okay, x value is 0 and y value is 1. Then AND operation is like this. AND operation is means, AND operation is just like multiple. 0 1 is 0 and 1 0 is 0. 1 1 is 1 and 0 0 is 0. Suppose R operation is 0 1 is 1, 1 0 is 1, 1 1 is 1 and 0 0 is 0. Here 0 indicates false, 1 indicates that true. 0 indicates false, and here AND indicates multiplication, and R indication plus. AND indicates that multiplication, R indicates that plus. For example, we are assuming that x1, x2 and x3, x4 values are x1, x2, x3, 4 values are 1. We are assuming that all values are 1. Means x1 equal to, x2 equal to, x3 equal to, x4 equal to 1. Then x1 bar, x2 bar, x3 bar, then x4 bar, all values will become 0. Now we have to apply these values in the CNF formula. So here x1 is 1 plus x2 is, x2 bar is 0, and AND operation we are writing as multiplication, and x3 is 1, x4 bar is 0. So 1 plus 0, 0, 1 plus 0 is 1. See, 1 plus 0 is 1. 1 plus 0 is 1, and 1 plus 0 is again 1 plus 0, that is 1. 1 into 1, 1. Finally, value is 1. Means this Boolean expression is finally output is 1. That means it is satisfied. It is satisfied. For example, another example you take x plus x bar, x1 plus x2 bar and x3 bar and x4 bar is there. X1 plus x2 bar and x3 bar and x4 bar is there. In this, x values again we are assuming same thing. X1, x2, x3, x4, all values are 1. And x1 bar, x2 bar, x3 bar, x4 bar equal to 0. So x1 equal to 1 plus x2 bar equal to 0, and here x3 bar is 0 and x4 bar is 0. Okay, see, 1 plus 0, 1 plus 0 is 1 into, and we are writing as multiplication as we specified, 1 into 0, 1 into 0 and again into 0. 1 into 0 is 0, 0 into 0 is 0. So finally output is 0, then it is not satisfiable. Final output is 0. See, if this class consists of two literals, then we can say that is 2CNF. This class consists of three literals, then we can say that is 3CNF. For example, three CNF formula we are taking. See, x1 plus x2 plus x3 bar and x1 plus x2 bar plus x3, and here x2, x1 bar plus x2 plus x3. So this is the given expression. It is in consecutive normal form, 3CNF. Each class consists of maximum of 3 literals. So if consists of 2 literals, 2CNF, 3 literals means 3CNF. Here each and every class consists of 3 literals. So we can call it as 3CNF. So now we have to prove that this Boolean expression is true or false. Okay, for that we have to assume that this is in 3CNF. Why it is in 3CNF? Here each class consists of 3 literals, and also these classes are separated with AND operations. If these are separated with OR operations, then it is not in CNF, DCNF, disjunctive normal form, DNF. So these are separated with AND operation, and literals are separated with R operation. R we can also call it as plus, and we can also call it as multiplication. So 3CNF. Now we can assume that x1 equal to 1 and x2 equal to 1, x3 equal to 1. Then x1 bar will become 0, x2 bar will become 0, x3 bar will become 0. Okay, now we have to apply these values in this formula. So x1 is 1, x2 is 1, and x3 bar is 0, and instead of and we can write multiplication. Next, x1 is 1, x2 bar is 0 and x3 is 1. And here instead of and we are writing multiplication. Again, x1 bar is 0 plus x2 is 1 plus 1. See here, now we apply the truth table. 1 plus 1, 1 plus 1 is 1. Again, 1 plus 0, 1 plus 0 is 1. Next, here also 1 plus 0 is 1, 1 plus 1, again 1 only. Next, 0 plus 1, also 1. Plus 1 plus 1, again 1. So 1 into 1 into 1 is there. See here, 1 into 1, 1 into 1 operation is 1, and 1 into 1 is 1, and again 1 into 1, 1. So finally output is 1. If output is 1 means this is true value. So this Boolean expression is true. So it is satisfiable. If it is getting output as 0, it is not satisfiable. So finally satisfiability means whether Boolean, given Boolean expression is true for some assignment of truth values to the variables in that given expression. That means we are assigning for each and every literal 0 and 1 values. Finally output will be 1, then we can say that is satisfiable. If output is equivalent to 0, that is false. Then it is not satisfiable. So this is the satisfiability problem.